Here are three quick Swift tips, plus one big bonus tip at the end. First, this code makes an array of numbers 1 through 10 in a random order. But that array conversion isn't required. You can skip it, save the work, and get exactly the same result. Second, here's an array of users with names and ages. If you want to pull out just user names, call the map method on the array, passing in the name keypath, and that's exactly what you'll get. And third, if you want to add a custom initializer to a struct without losing the built-in memberwise initializer, add your custom init to an extension, and you'll get both initializers working great. Finally, the bonus tip. Right now is my Black Friday sale, so all my books, all my bundles are half price. That includes ProSwift, ProSwift UI, Swift Data by Example, and so much more. Check them out at hackingofswift.com/offers.